Welcome to another episode of Success in the Mess. I'm Erica Poindexter, and today I'm here with Josh at the Giggle and Riot Funhouse. I just came down here today to take some branding photos, and I wanted to make sure to share this place with you guys. You know I love, live, and work in Placer County, but I think sometimes we forget, like, Sacramento is a big city, and it's a 20-minute drive, and there's so much cool stuff here, and I don't want you guys to miss out just because you don't want to drive downtown. So Josh, tell me a little bit about how this funhouse came to be and what was your inspiration here?
Well, our regular business, we're in the photo booth industry, and we do a lot of custom designs for our sets and whatnot for booths. And since December is usually one of our busiest months, but it was going to be really quiet this year, we just thought this would be a really fun thing to do to kind of keep our creativity and creative juices flowing and just have a lot of fun with it as an opportunity for people to just get out of the house for a little bit. It's a huge warehouse. We keep the number of people down really low, so it's a super safe place to be, and it's just a lot of fun for people to run around. And there's over 18 different spots where people can get pictures. And so it's so much fun to watch people.
And it's reservation only. So you go online to their website. I'll have that linked in the description of the video. But you reserve your spot. So you're not standing in line, waiting with other people, mingling in the lobby area, none of that. You come on time to your time. You follow the arrows around. And so I think, like, if you've got little pod of kids that have been hanging out, that'd be super fun.
Yep.
If you've got a couple friends that you've been potting with, and you could do mom's night a little bit and have a really safe, open space to come hang out. So you just opened December 2020. It's barely almost February, and you've been pretty busy. I've been seeing you guys online, kind of popping up with other friends and stuff, and that's how I found out about you.
Yeah, and it's actually a short-lived pop-up. We're just open until February 21st. So we've got a couple more sets that we're readjusting for Valentine as well as Chinese New Year. And then we'll be open through the week after that. And then we're going to close up shop.
Okay.
And then hopefully next year, once COVID is gone, we'll bring this back in another venue downtown that's smaller. And we can squeeze things in a little more tight and have more people come at a time.
Well, thank you so much for letting me come and do my shoot here. We were able to reserve a private time. So if you're looking to do something with a photographer and have a longer session, you just email them and reserve the time separately. I had a blast, and I can't wait to see what my photos turn out like. So thank you so much, Josh, and I look forward to the next time you guys do this.
Absolutely, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. All of my contact information is in the description below. You can also find the link to reserve your time here at the Funhouse. Thanks for watching.